Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to remove a color from a complex background in Adobe Photoshop. All right, let's get started. Okay, so here's our photo, and let's say I want to remove the white parts. So there are a few ways to do this, but because it's so complex, I find it's best to use channels. So I'm going to come up here to Window, Channels, and open that panel. So we have our red, green, and blue channels, and I want to find which one has the most contrast. And this process works best if you have contrast in your photo. So I'm going to hit Command 3 or Control 3 to see the red channel, Control or Command 4 to see the green one right here, and then Command 5 to see the blue one. So it's in between green and blue. I think the green has a little more contrast, so I'm going to make a copy of this by dragging it onto the little plus button down below. So now we have our green copy. Next, I'll open Levels. That's under Image, Adjustments, Levels, or you can also hit Control L or Command L on your keyboard. I'll click on the slider on the left side and drag it until the blacks get pretty black, and then I'll do the same for the white side until the whites are looking pretty white. Okay, so this looks pretty good. We'll say okay. Now I'll command click or control click on the green copy channel, and you can see that it's selected all of that. Now I'll click back on the RGB channel, and let's open our layers panel if you don't already have that open. We have all the white selected right now. I want everything but the white selected, so I'm going to hit Shift Command I or Shift Control I on a PC, and then I'll hit Command J or Control J. Now I can hide the original layer, and you can see that all the white has been taken out, but the red and black are still there. So if we wanted to put a color behind this, we could add a new layer, drag it below this layer, pick a color in our color panel, and by the way, all these panels are underneath Window right here. So I've got this kind of pink color, and I'm on the layer I just created. You can see I have the pink color here in the foreground, and I'll hit Option Delete. And that'll put that pink color where the white is. Now you can see we've kind of lost some detail here. You can try this process again and just don't bring the white slider and the black slider over as far, and you'll retain some of that detail. But that's it. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.